feel free.
Maybe they are just saying we will see the videos.
Yeah.
But it's nice
here. Here we've got meat master.
Meat master.
Meat master. That one is a Damara.
The red one with the horns.
Hey, read that too. This one. Mm-hmm. I brought yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yesterday.
Wow.
I exchanged it. I had a brown one here.
Mm-hmm.
Goat. You wanted a goat, then he gave me that one. Mm-hmm. The white one is a dope, this one. I bought it.
Which
with
one?
The this one. One. They both dope.
Mm-hmm.
The smaller one
mm-hmm.
is 8 months old. I bought it with the 4 chickens I was talking about.
Mm.
They just exchanged. This one I bought when I was looking for this one.
So you can't get wool from Doka.
Ah,
you only get it from Marino.
Hey, Marino sheep.
So you don't want to have Marino?
Hey, will this survive in Botswana?
Uh-huh.
It's too hot.
It's too hot, eh?
Forget that hair. That hair.
Uh-huh.
It's like somebody's wearing a jersey. They need tender care. It's too hot.
And then that other red one, the big one with the bigger horns.
That one. It's meat master.
Meat master.
Hey. Somebody just phoned me and said I want it.
Uh-huh.
And it goes for about 6,000.
Shineke.
Somebody from the say, don't sell it, please.
Wow.
Mm.
They had seen it before.
They know what I'm keeping. They see these things even on Facebook.
Mm.
He actually said I must take a photo of it.
Wow.
Then I show him.
Oh, you put them on social media?
Yeah.
Wow.
Like, well, let me just take a photo of this thing like this.
So would you like us to put them on our YouTube channel?
No problem, okay?
Wow. Do you want us to mention you?
Definitely.
So that you can people can come and buy from you.
Yeah, well.
That would be awesome.
That is I wish you can send me.
Do you want us to put your number or we just put your name?
Okay, I put my name and number, everything.
Beautiful. Okay,
cool. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. So I'm trying, my friend.
Huh?
I'm trying.
You are not trying, you are doing. Is this trying?
Hey.
Does it look like trying?
No.
This is not what trying people do.
Hey.
This is excellent.
Hey.
Imagine, you can't even see that time is moving, eh? Time doesn't move.
Hey, when I'm here, you know what? I'm only complaining about it. A day to me is like 2 hours.
Wow.
When the light is gone, when the light is gone. I don't mind. The day I put my house here,
mm-hmm.
there, I'm putting it in here. I won't see meantime. I'm actually deciding that I'll be staying here.
Right.
Maybe here in the morning going to work, come back and leave.
Right.
That's the plan. Because I'm running just here. That, from here to from here to our running to the town. It's about 50 kilometers.
Wow.
From here to the town, it's 5. It's walking distance.
Wow.
And this